Hi students, today you are going to listen to a story named Lost in Space. Now let us go to the lesson.
Amudan and Nilavan visited the space museum. They saw a model of a space shuttle. Then Nilavan found a latch and opened the shuttle. They entered the shuttle and the door locked. Now they were trapped inside and they walked into the deck.
Amudan and Nilavan were two friends who went to visit a space museum. They saw a model of a space shuttle. As they were exploring the shuttle, Nilavan found a latch and he opened it. Both of them curiously entered the shuttle and automatically it got locked.
Amudan says, "So many switches. What does this big green switch do?" Nilavan says, "No, don't touch it." But Amudan had pressed the switch and the shuttle burst into the outer space. Nilavan, "What have you done, Amudan?" Amudan, "Sorry, I thought the button would open the door, but it looks like I hit the wrong button."
Now they got trapped inside the spaceship and they walked into the deck. They saw so many switches. And Amudan pressed the green switch. The ship started traveling towards a space.
The shuttle went through a belt of asteroids. Nilavan says, "Amudan, an asteroid is coming towards us. Turn the shuttle." Amudan, "How will I turn the shuttle? Let me try pulling this lever." The shuttle crash landed on a new planet. Nilavan asks, "Are you all right, Amudan?" Amudan says, "I'm fine. Quick, we must wear a space suit."
Moving in between the asteroids, the spaceship crash landed on a new planet. Both of them checked on each other and they quickly wore the space suit.
They ran for the suits. Nilavan saw green lights coming towards the shuttle. "Look at those lights, it's coming towards us." "Yes, they are all around us and that shuttle is very big. Let us wear our suits."
Suddenly, they saw some green lights coming towards them. That spaceship was much bigger than their space shuttle.
Aliens from the big shuttle shattered the windows and took them out. The aliens said, "Please don't be afraid. There is a problem with your shuttle. We can fix it for you." The two friends asked, "How is this possible? Do you speak our language?" The aliens replied, "We can read your mind and use that to speak your language."
Out came some aliens from that shuttle. The aliens brought Amudan and Nilavan out of their shuttles. In the beginning, the two boys were scared of the aliens, but they said that they were friendly and they came to rescue them.
The aliens gave them a special room so that they can remove their suits and rest. The aliens said, "Please rest here and eat these capsules. They are the same as your food." After fixing the spaceship, the aliens said, "Hey, wake up. Your ship is ready. Put on your suit. It is time to go home." The two friends said, "Thank you for your help. Are you coming to Earth with us?" The aliens replied, "When the time comes, we will see you."
The aliens gave them a room to rest and offered them some capsules to eat while they fixed the space shuttle. After some time, their space shuttle was ready and the aliens woke them up. Amudan and Nilavan thanked the aliens and invited them to the Earth. So children, I hope you all enjoyed the story. See you all in the next class. Thank you.